On March 14th, senior Nicole Buckingham of the women's basketball team was named the program's first ever NAIA First Team All-American. Along with being honored for her athletic ability, Buckingham was also named a First Team Academic All-American for her outstanding work in the classroom. In her historic final season, Nicole ranked first in the conference for points per game with 18.6, second in total rebounds per outing with 9.7, fourth in field goal percentage with 0.437, and fifth in steals and blocks per game with 1.8 and 1.3. With stats like that, it was no surprise when she was awarded the Wolverine Hoosier Athletic Conference Player of the Year. We thank Nicole for all of her hard work over the past 4 years and helping putting LTU on the map.
Well, I found out when I was home on spring break, actually, so it was really cool. I kind of got to celebrate right with my family. But first team academic and athletically All-American was my goal ever since I was a freshman. So to finally be able to kind of achieve that was, I don't know, it's really rare that people get their goals, you know, sometimes. It's kind of a big deal. So I was really excited. It's just one of those things where it was just icing on the cake. It was a good way to end my career, so.
The biggest thing to describe Nicole is just her leadership and her willingness to get better and to really soak everything up. It's been exciting to see her from her sophomore year to now just get better every day. That's what makes me most excited is she put in the work and it really paid off this year.
So my sophomore year, Coach really kind of had bigger expectations for me than I had for myself. And so there was always a struggle because we weren't on the same page a lot of the time as far as what I thought I should be doing and what I thought I was capable of doing versus what she thought I was capable of doing. But once she kind of was able to change my mentality a little bit and kind of got me to see just how far I could go, you know, just how much potential I really did have, then it kind of got easier through my junior and senior year.
A lot of it is just dedication and time management. To see her being a biomedical engineer and being an All-American WAC Player of the Year, she just knows how to manage time better than a lot of people, especially at her age, and it shows that she put in extra work on the court, but she's also hitting the books as well.
I think all 4 years my teammates have been, like, past and present, has just meant the world to me. They're the reason why I continued to play through the struggles of my sophomore year. It's because of the girls. And I think every single one of them knew, like, years before I did what I could do. I wouldn't be here without them. And I mean, we spend so much time together. I just got so lucky because all teams that have that kind of face time with each other, I got so many good teammates, so many good girls, people who just really care about me as a person, and that means the world to me.